And welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Today we are back with Stellar Tactics. Now, Stellar Tactics is a early access game. It has been in early access for a while, but it is being made by a small developer team. Now, Stellar Tactics plays very much like Encased, if you have ever played Encased. However, this game has a slightly different aspect to it, in which, like in Encased, how there's a world map, and you travel for different points on the world map. This one is kind of similar, but you do travel through space. There is space flight and combat. So, I'm actually quite intrigued to try it out. The developers here have made great strides. So we're going to hop into it here. So, enter the 8-digit number. We'll go with, 8974. 7-1. And we are now I'm assuming this Dauntless part because I could skip it. So we'll do the Dauntless. I'll generate our character here. Generating my universe. It's a lot of sectors. So yeah, from what I understand, it plays very much like Encased. So I really like Encased. I like the I like how it plays. It was a very intriguing game for me, and knowing that this is quite similar, I'm very much looking forward to this. Alright, so our character name, obviously, Thatcher. Alrighty. So our stats. So we want to go with charisma's always a good one. We want some dexterity there, probably a little bit of strength, do some intelligence and perception, a little bit more charisma, and a little bit more strength. Alrighty, so we also want... let's go with Pugwizmiz. Explosives. So we'll do some of that. Rifles are always good. Okay, so crafting. Alright, some Google crafting and salvaging. And I want mining will be good. Piloting too. Start off with piloting. Piloting is always good. We want the salvage, crafting, and mining. So that way, you know, maybe early on, we can make some easy money. But who knows? It's a good tips. Pause space combat. Scan enemy ships, retarget turrets. Yes, my ship's energy levels. Ooh. So this looks like it's gonna be quite fun. Quite excited for this. This will be my first time playing it. I was kind of waiting. I usually track early access games because I just like to see where they're going, and these guys are taking it in a. They put some work into it, so I'm kind of looking forward to it. So I'm hoping here is where we get to edit our characters. That's where I'm assuming. Like I said, the graphics aren't like your typical top of the line Unreal Engine. But to get the job done, you know, they're not overly terrible. So we just kind of start here. Can you hear me? Junk, still having problems hearing you. Much better. What exactly is the situation? You can call me Doc. I must apologize for your abrupt arousal. We have a problem. It seems there's been a phage outbreak. Respective time recovered to answer your question. Phage is a viral disease, quite deadly, and it's the one, however, cosmic anomaly and the primary reason we are on the ship. Alright. Essential. Oh. Yeah. This is deemed as implants surgically applied. These implants receive and transmit data between squad members. Patient is projected onto an ocular ray, providing squad members battlefield intelligence, communication, rapid access to information. Alrighty. Oh, there it is. These are my team members. That's my stash. Character. So. Dexterity, super precision, or endurance. I'm a dope. Some intelligence. Alright, so she uses SMGs. He's a melee guy, looks like. Then we want, I think, probably a little bit of dexterity with that. Up that a little bit. Perception is always a good. And she's also melee, so. Agility, perception, Perception. Perception's always super good to have. Oh, what's in there? Pistol ammo, energy cell, small health pack, medium health pack. Okay. Let's see. Yeah. Alrighty, let's keep going. Alright, let me start and realize you may not remember why we are here. Phage is one of the reasons the virus is so insidious that it destroyed the majority of life on our planet. We have endured wars between the great houses of our world for thousands of years. Climate change, plague, and starvation. We finally succumbed to a tiny invader that mutated so fast that our physicians and scientists could barely keep up. Let's just give us a short version. You're a member of a tactical squad whose sole purpose is to eliminate any hostile threat to our mission. That is the mission of arriving at our destination. Dr. Jensen has murdered one of our colleagues and a phage outbreak has been unleashed on the ship. You must eliminate the threat and rescue 5 crew members. Your first mission is to restore power to the elevators. Find an engineering terminal. Ooh. Killing people. Alright, maybe it's this way. Let's take a peek. Well, you go that way. This way. The elevator through that way? Yeah. Alright, so it does look like it's this way. I got this. Override the elevator. Yay! We're gonna search everything. More bullets. Wonderful, let's proceed to the elevator. Vats are large full explosion. The remnants of the Emerys are sealed in these containment chambers in the deep, stable. Each vat contains just over 260 human beings. There's a total of 8 vats per module and 60 modules on this ship. You can do the math. That's a lot of people. You know that's a lot of people. Woo! Alright. Just buying the escape pods. Nope. Go to the map. It's supposed to be the way. No, guess not. Oh. Never mind. Went the door is locked. Oh, where the heck's the elevators? Log. Missions. Completed. Okay, the elevator's now active. That's to the escape pods. Oh, it's that door. Wait, my god, is that? Yes, I think it is. It's very red. The rooms are great, like Saturday or previous iterations. We must be careful. around the corner on my monitor. She seems to have acquired a taste for flesh. Horrific advanced symptom of phage. She seems to like this take many months. Combat. Oh, that's a dead person. Whoa! She wasn't there. Just a second ago. Shoot her in the face. Oh, poor Kelly. That ID badge. That occurred. What a fate. What a fate indeed. What's that? Worn deck of cards. Anything else in here? ID the body. This elevator? Crew deck. To the crew deck! Crew deck. You're on your own. Alright. Gotta gain access to the lads. Terminate the infected. It's probably gonna be like everyone, ain't it? Controls. Rotate. Ah, okay, so this. Did it lie to me? Override. E a button? Save. I don't know if it'll. I don't think it's letting me rotate in this part. Okay. Maybe click that. What you got in here? Is that. Ooh, personal shield. Stun grenades? Oh, we're gonna put it on me. There we are. I get the cool stuff first. That's how it works. Nope, nothing there. I don't think that door's probably gonna open either then. Alright. That's why you explore everything. Okay, that door is green. That looks like it's open. Whoa! Jason Taft.
Here we go.
No chance to hit. Hey. Out of range. Here comes Mr. Taft. Oh, 18. Oh, my goodness gracious. Medical bay, laboratory, and the cryo chambers. Probably can't go in through there yet. Perhaps we'll find survivors here. Ah! Barney. Greta. Oh, poor Barney and Greta. Oh, there's a person right here. Stabby stab. Aim for the head. Taunt. Oh, I can't taunt anybody. We'll just wait it out. Waste your movement abilities to get to me. Headshot. 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 Torso. 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 I'm terrible. Stab. 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 No. Whack him. Yeah. What's that? Worn hollow projector. Ruined VR clamps. Ooh. Crew quarters. Nothing in here to steal. But is it really stealing if they're crazy people? Medical supplies. That door is locked. That door is also locked. Is there a button? I don't know. To see what's like stealable. Oh. I haven't really gone over controls at all. Reload my inventory screen, yeah. Log in ship, ship screen. Hold camera. Highlight objects. It's tab. Okay. Most games it's tab, so. I did want to confirm that. I wonder if. I don't know if I can change. Bullets. Everybody likes bullets. An enemy, crew member, or locked door may be in the way. Well. Well, let's try going this way now. That door is also locked. There's gotta be something I can touch or do. Group movement, crouch, toggle combat. Okay, we're in VR clan. So. Oh, maybe try that way. Yeah. Oh! More crazy people. Wanna eat my face. What's this button? Mayhem. Oh, dang. That was intense. Snipe. I'm sniping you. Oh! Yeah! Get hobbled. Stab him in the back. Stab him again. Roger. We're an emergency response team. Anybody else alive? No. Roger, it seems like that's bug update. Marty Duval. Degree. I don't even know how to pronounce it. Oh! Big boys. Shoot him in the head? Shoot him in the head. Alright, shoot him in the body. Stop missing! You're in a response team, man! Stab. You stab him in the head. You guys are supposed to be like a quick response team, and you guys are like terrible at this. Smoke with the hammer. Body shot. Body shot. Here she comes. Oh, poor Candace. Torso shot. Torso shot. Shoot people. Go for the stabby stab. Oh. Damage hoverbot. Damage clamps. Foreign data drive. Anything else in here? Nope. What about this room? Nope. What about this room? Oh, a monitor. Interact with. Okay. Logs here. Active. Yeah, everyone reload. Starters. Okay. Just now I can. No. No. Well, maybe I gotta go back up. Maybe if I go talk to Roger again, now that I've cleared it out. Yeah. Oh, do you know how to get in? Alright. This gotta be his room. Oh man, I gotta remember that. 3782. 3782. See what kind of stuff you have. Rifle ammo, and that's the hacking tool. Alright. Okay, so they get device slots. So now I have this. Now does that mean I can hacky my hack doors? Well, how do I use it? Hacking and logging. Okay. What? I'm so confused. Okay, so I hack it. Oh, push 2, 7, 4, 1. Ah, I see. Yay, I improved my hacking skill. Yes.
Mic off. Mike on.
Deceived.
Tammy messaged me. You would message me so I could spot claim. I'll leave now while there's nobody else. So if I do get into an accident, don't you fucking come after me for... Babe.
Mike off. Mic on.
Alrighty, so let's get through here. Probably lost. Oh, maybe not. Oh, there's.
Does he want cereal? Then get him cereal.
There's lots of stuff here.
Mic off.
Right into the labs. Oh, look. I can hear the crazy person. Where's the crazy person?
Mic off.
We're stabby stabbing everybody. We're gonna rock him with the hammer.
No, Cameron, you
stay safe. We got 4 points left. I'm not gonna make that.
Mic off. Mike
so off. We picked up some phase tissue samples.
Mic off. Mike on.
Yeah. Alright, so we put the thing in there. Okay, we'll look for his log. Make sure the area is clear. So, anything else we can steal? So we went. Oh, that door's not locked. Okay.
Just so you guys know, that was Mommy's breakfast.
So here's a cryo lab. What's that? Worn plasma container. Okay. That's important in there. Oh, more crazy people. Oops, sorry. Crazy people! Yeah, some shots there. We'll just, we'll wait. Wait. And we'll wait. Ugh! Shooter! Stop grazing! Oh man, you guys are bozos. Ow! For arm response team, man, you guys can't hit doo-doo. What's that? Ruined storage container, plasma container. Cleared the deck. Okay, we cleared the deck. So it's just that one. What's that? Fluid. Wife is fighting with the kids. Typical day here. Okay, so that. So I cleared the deck. So there's supposed to be.
Mic off. Mic on.
Alright, so that's. Okay, that's her. So.
Never mind, Erica.
Oh, wow, look at all these notes. That's one note, two notes, three notes, four notes.
Mic off.
Right. So we gotta go find the captain. So this way. The captain's probably dead as doornail. Let's find out. Medkit, sub ammo. Oh look, blood! We're gonna hack it. 4 8 1 0 4 Oh, jeebus. Seven. Ah! Ooh. Better armor. There's green card too. Check his terminal there. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. We're rocking and rolling now. Alright, to the vats, I guess. No, they all have to be in here. Well, to the vats. That zippity doo da day down in there. Let's get in there. Alrighty, whoop. Here we go, let's check that bag here. Basic vibro mod. Frag grenade, stun grenade, shotgun ammo, energy cell. Well, frag grenades, eh? Mod slot. I don't know how to equip those. Let's open this door. Door's locked. Whoa! Oh, it's the captain. He's... Whoa, a sleeper. What is that thing? Shoot it! Shoot it! Shoot it! Shoot it. You guys suck. Stab it. And stab it again. We'll block the door. They ain't getting in here. Defend. Don't you run away from me. So it's blocked. Defend. Oh yeah, here they come. Oh baby. Shoot him in the head. And again. And again. Only hit him once. You're terrible. Again, shoot him. Shoot him in the body. Never mind. You do some stabby stab. Aim for the head. Aim for the head. Aim for the head on him. Aim for the head. You missed. Rock him with your big hammer. Yeah, got him. Alright. We'll wait. What the fudge was that? To poison them? You have a 62% chance to hit. Come on. Yeah. Oh, great. Oh, missed. Oh, you missed. Oh, man. Alrighty, well, let's see what we got in there. Worn grub belt, ruined martini shaker. Oh wow, he's full of stuff. Hmm. What is that, a pistol? Oh, that's an SMG. Civilian dot scope. That's an SMG. It's also an SMG. Jeez. Okay, so... equip that, I guess. That's a rifle. Tactical SMG. Just standard issue rifle. How do I add it? Oh, mod slot's not available. Okay. That explains it. Alright, she's got a rifle and the SMG. Kick it that one. Then he's going to get the sorry about that. What is this? Oh, that is a minigun. Gloves. Better gloves. Alright, Oh. I don't know if I want to go in there just yet. Ox rifle. Oh, sorry, bubby. Bonked him in the head. I'm not good with rifles yet. Creepy, nasty, bad area. Sleeper in that one. Alright, well, I guess we'll check out this one first. Oh, of course. Maybe I should have reloaded weapons before I came in here. Might have been a better idea. Where is it? There it is. No, I meant it. Aim for the torso. Oh man. Alright, big boy, get in here. We're clearing some vats. She'll wait. There's a sleeper, I think, because he's right here. Nip the head. No, not enough AP. Now you shooting, Tex. Or Michael Kramer. I don't think there's anything useful here. Everybody. Yep. Everybody reload.
This will be easy.
Get the hit off. Owie. Ooh, 18. Ooh, 16. Two more guys left, and they are in that one here. Here come the big monster men. We'll just end our turns right here. Let the monsters get close. Do some stabs. That one's down. I can't see the other one. So I need him to get closer. Good stab. That's a good stab. That's a good stab.
Mic off.
Alrighty, area clear. Yep, entered the vats. Well, that's nasty looking, dude. Now there's an alarm going off.
Okay, you just
Johnson, or no, lock to get me over the damage now. We have only one hope. Skate pods! To the command deck. To the escape pod. Cherry believer on this deck. Everybody reload again. Run. Escape pods. Where am I? I like. Why am I stuck?
No, mommy's cold.
Yeah.
My cough. Mike on.
We have to go to the bridge.
Cameron.
No. Oh, look, Dr. Amos.
Mike off.
Requesting support.
Alrighty. So let's kill him. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, for whatever reason, I was glitched out. Now I'm way the frig over here. But apparently, I'm right here, which makes no sense. Stab him. I don't know what that's gonna do. Oh, eviscerate him.
Mike off. Mike on.
Oh. Oh no. Okay, if I... Ooh. That was good. Okay. Hit him, he should die. He should die. He's probably not gonna die. Oh, but that hurt. Oh yeah. Stab. Or an AI core. He had a pistol. Data core. Ring. And that. Okay. That's what I gotta use. Could use some over here too. Oh look, my character's decided not to glitch out anymore. Okay. One part activated. Second part activated. We've engaged the emergency system. To the escape pods. Crouch. Oh, you can crouch behind low cover and stand when it's your turn to fire. Enemies will attempt to flank you. Well, that's good to know. Reload weapons for your entire team by right-clicking the reload button. Yeah, super helpful button. Not gonna lie. Can you hear me? No. No, I can't. Keep your eyes closed for now. You've been rescued. Oh, I've been rescued. We found your escape pod. Oh, I'm the only survivor. Get some rest. Talk about it later. Okay. So, I think this is where we're going to end it today. Like I said, this is a great game. Very much like Encased.
Mic off. Mic on.
It's just a great game overall. I very much like it. I mean, it's not fully refined yet. But for the most part, it is. It's that first part a little bit quite fun. Like I said though, like the refinement, just kind of telling you where to go, what to do, kind of thing. They have to add a little bit more into that, but for the most part I like it. As you can see, it's not even version 1 yet, it's version 0.6. Really good though. So guys, like, comment, subscribe for more content, and just comment any games you guys would like to see. We are live today, 8:30 Eastern. We go live every Monday, Wednesday, Friday. And we'll see you guys next time.